Hello and welcome to Planning for Senior Life University. I'm Paul Nasto and I'll be your host for today. With me today is Maria White, owner of Enough with the Stuff. Maria works with empty nesters, aging adults, or their adult children to help them right-size their lives, whether they are downsizing to a smaller home or planning to age gracefully in place. What is your best advice for seniors or the adult children of seniors?
To make sure that they're planning way ahead, that they give themselves as much time as they can. Honestly, I love it when clients can come to me at least a year in advance before the big move, because I don't think people realize how emotionally stressful the process is. Yes, it's physical, but I'm doing a lot of that physical work for my clients. It's really the emotional piece. You're up and down, you are handling and basically looking through your entire lifetime of accumulation, and all of those things are connected to memories and time, good and bad. And it's very exhausting to basically relive your whole life as you go through this process. And, you know, there's definitely been tears along the way with the process, but not always bad tears. There's good tears too, but I just really want to emphasize with any family who is thinking, you know, we probably need to do that in the next couple of years. We need to talk to mom and dad about that in the next couple of years. I would say start now. Don't wait, because the process is exhausting and it goes much slower than the family tends to want to have it go when they're ready to pull the trigger. So I would say give yourself lots and lots of time.
I would like to thank Maria White, owner of Enough with the Stuff, for joining me today. If you want to know more about Maria or other professionals servicing the senior community, please visit planningforseniorlife.com. I'm Paul Nasto, and thank you for viewing and listening today. And please join us next time at Planning for Senior Life University.